Hello.
My name is Oscar Espinosa, and I have been attending the San Mateo Adult School since 1986, when this school started way back there, a long time ago. But now I'm back. I love this school. I don't want to be this school to be closed. We all need this school open. At the time, I was relatively immigrant with a wife and a 3-year-old child. In my English years, they were beginning level. I studied English at the school for 1 year and learned a lot. I moved from beginning level to advanced level, and as this allowed me to get a better job. I was on a restaurant busboy but I got also another job as a groundskeeper at the Hillsdale Mall. Since then, the past 20 years, I have been attending the adult school at the different times, and I have found the school to be one of the best resources that I have. It has helped me not only learn English, but also computer skills, but also provide community on fellow immigrants and adult learners. I also help me with my English. I need to communicate better with my three children. Personally, after 1 year of disability leave, I found a new job as a facility maintenance person. This is because I attend the Passport to Employment Job Search class at the adult school and receive a lot of help in writing resumes, cover letters, and with interviewing. Once again, the adult school proved me to be a great resource and helped me when I most needed help. Many immigrants will do without this school. Where will we go to learn English skills that are so needed when they first come to America? Where would I to learn how to try out a new jobs or interviews for our dreams? I really hope that this school stays here and continues on, not just for me, but also for the future generations as well. Thank you.